Vanya. Yeah, the Vanya nuts are falling. Car park is empty, so. Yeah, she's pretty rowdy, this FMF pod. The big bunya pines. Well, they're not the big ones, they're only immature, but they're dropping nuts. And if you're under here when one falls down, look out, because they're not small. They're not small. It's a decent sized nut. There's a lot bigger ones out there, huh? So you don't want to be standing, if you see these on the ground out here, you don't want to be standing around out here. There's one there, there, there. Certain time of the year they drop, around Christmas. I think it's December to February. Yeah. That one's pretty rotten, broke it open. You see the center core there. But you can boil these up and eat them. And you just remove the center spine out of them. And yeah, I mean, the Aboriginals were very fond of them. We'll be right back.
Barrier 4. Crystal clear, you just... I've got a flat front tire. See that fucking log laying there? Moment, I'm running a 216 fatty on the front at about 12 psi. On the rear is just a 606 Dunlop crap. It's a long life tyre. Sick of putting rear tyres on this bloody thing. Thank you. Fuck, these are old trails in here. They've opened this up. Mitchell Creek. My way up on the big 5-1. Stalled it in second gear. Didn't fucking make it. She's looking pretty chewed out at the moment, the old Mitchell Hill climb. Fucking didn't see that till I was right on it. Camera's rolling, luckily. Yeah. Oh, look at that. Little jungle stream hidden in here. There's more water on the track than there is in the creek. How boggy is that? It's fucking boggy. Look out, Liz. He's having a little sunbake there. Just out at Amamore, cruising around these ridges. Great fun out here. That's the Amamore Valley there. Just over that ridge, you got the country music muster site there. Got a bit of mud on it today. I went through a big bog hole.